Hi, I'm Peter Weller. When I heard that folks through the internet had raised $50,000 to build a statue of RoboCop in Detroit, I was very touched, as I am sure that the cast and crew of the film were also. But behind the action and adventure, the real story of RoboCop is a message about the return and renewal of life, and it all takes place in Detroit. A civic and public emblem of RoboCop might symbolize those same values for the Motor City. However, when I heard that the statue had also inspired RoboCharity, an online effort on behalf of that wonderful public service organization called Forgotten Harvest to help raise money for feeding the needy in Detroit, I decided to lend my support to this effort. Forgotten Harvest does remarkable work in the Detroit community by collecting surplus food and donating it to emergency food providers. Every dollar donated provides 5 meals for those who need them most. So far, RoboCharity donations through Forgotten Harvest have helped feed more than 35,000 people, and yet more than 600,000 citizens in the Metro Detroit area still lack adequate food. So please join me in supporting RoboCharity and Forgotten Harvest. Visit www.forgottenharvest.org or call 888-332-7140. That is 888-332-7140 to make a donation. Thanks for listening, and thank you for your cooperation.